Roslyn Tim Sabilano, General and Cosmetic Dentistry, Dr. Rudy Gagliardo and Mrs. Early Gagliardo, and of course, the many other sponsors who helped make this event a reality.
I'm sorry?
Les, give me okay.
To kick off tonight's entertainment is a tribute to the OPM. OPM stands for Original Filipino Music, an acronym used to distinguish Filipino musical compositions. This stemmed from a musical genre called Manila Sound, pioneered by the Hot Dog Band, from which Ramon Taralba was an original member. Since the popularity has gone beyond the city of Manila, the change in name from Manila Sound to OPM was necessary. It has been a national pride for many and musical roots of our young talents today. Last year's Philippine Metro Pop honored the Hot Dog Band with a tribute for the many hit songs they have produced that are still very much a part of Philippine radio's repertoire. Tonight, we will recognize Ramon Taralba's contribution to the beginnings of OPM with a concert. You can still hear his compositions being played on the radio, sung on TV shows, and performed and recorded by new recording artists. Tonight, Karen Tan, Ellie Torrenueva, Rhoda Mae Gagliardo, Martha Joy, Shirelle Sampson, and Andrew Mission will delight us with some favorite OPM hits. Ladies and gentlemen, the Philippine Independence Day Council and Harborfront Center are proud to present Original Filipino Music. Let us give them all a warm welcome. Thank you. every bit of song that they're going to perform.
Amen.
But first, I'd like to introduce to you our first performer.
Oh shoot, I just remembered.
She's a shining local talent, yeah, okay, who has performed on stage, radio, and television.
Oh,
classically trained in piano, voice, and guitar, she demonstrates a rare kind of versatility and professionalism.
Okay. Bye.
And especially when she sings in many different languages, including Spanish, Italian, and Portuguese. Tonight she will sing in her native tongue, Tagalog. All this is extraordinary, considering she's only 10 years old. Please welcome Martha Joy.
Ako na is malaki. Yeah. wonderful band over here. And I just want to say I'm so excited to be here tonight to see new friends, old friends. All right? And tonight I'm going to sing one of my original songs, which I released in the Philippines at a BMG recording company.
Rodemay Gallardo.